Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir.
And so my life began. Junior lobby boy in training under the strict command of Monsieur Gustave H. Many of the hotel's most valued and distinguished guests came for him.
I love you.
I love you. She was dynamite in the sack, by the way.
She was 84.
I've had older.
This was also when I met Agatha.
She's charming. She's so charming.
Is he flirting with you?
Yes.
I approve of this union.
I became his pupil, and he was to be my counselor and guardian.
The police are here.
Tell them I'll be right down. She's been murdered, and you think I did it. Hey! Stop! You're looking so well, darling. You really are. I don't know what sort of cream they've put on you down at the morgue, but I want some.
This is Madame D's last will and testament. To Monsieur Gustave H, I bequeath a painting known as Boy with Apple.
Wow. What? Who's Gustave H?
I'm afraid that's me, darling.
If I learn you ever once laid a finger on my mother's body, living or dead...
I go to bed with all my friends.
We need to make a plan for your survival. Hide this. It's in code, and you might need a magnifying glass to read it, but it tells you exactly where and how to find Boy with Apple.
I'm a baker. I'm not a fence, if that's the term.
May I offer any of you inmates a plate of mush?
I want roadblocks at every junction for 50 kilometers. I want rail blocks at every train station for 100 kilometers.
Get in!
I want 50 men and 10 bloodhounds ready in 5 minutes.
You can't arrest him simply because he's a bloody immigrant.
Take your hands off my lobby boy!
Have you ever been questioned by the authorities?
Yes, on one occasion.
What?
I was arrested and tortured by the rebel militia after the desert uprising.
Right. Well, you know the drill then. Zip it.